All right, y'all. I'm about to do a former drop set of some goblet squats. The highest weight we have here, you know what I'm saying, is 80 pounds, 70, 60, 55, 50, and 45. You know what I mean? I'm basically just, you know what I'm saying, having a little fun, man. You know what I mean? And then besides, I'm basically taking the time to do the goblet squats, you know what I'm saying, to work on my hip mobility for depth. Because I noticed in the past when it comes to my squats, I don't, you know, I'm having a little hard time going past the grass. So I'm going to basically, you know what I'm saying, test the waters and see what it do. You know what I mean? Hey, I'm just basically having fun, man. Straight up and down. I don't let this slow me down. Check it.
I'm sorry, what area is that working on?
Fifty. 45.